How to open and track cases with Service Center. Service Center is a PrintOS solution, allowing you to access and manage all your service activity from a single portal. With this solution, you can quickly elevate cases to your service provider. To start, open a new case by clicking the plus icon. Then, simply look for the printer you'd like to open a case for by clicking the arrow icons or by using the quick filter search field. You'll be able to immediately identify your service provider managing your case. Double-check your printer's entitlement status. You can access a list of all open cases for this device from a single view. Please note that you may only open service cases for printers under warranty or contract. You'll now be asked to fill out all the required fields to open a new case. When opening a case for a specific error code, a list and description of the previous error codes will be displayed automatically. Once completed, click Submit to send the case to your service provider. Notice that it can take a few minutes. Now click the menu icon. Click Cases to see all cases related to your devices. In the Support Cases view, you will see the open and closed cases for all your devices displayed at the top of the page. In the table, you will see detailed information on all open or closed service cases, logged either via the Service Center or by phone or email. Click the case to see further information. See all information about the case, including its current status. If the case was opened via Service Center, you may also send notes to your service provider by clicking Files and Notes. Now you can save time by easily opening and tracking all service cases from a single view, and increase printer uptime with remote support for more direct communication with your service provider. Enjoy the Service Center app.